All right, what's up, guys? We're back with another episode of Rust, and we are under attack by, I guess, Catraz and BaP, I've seen. So, yeah, we've got full,
yeah.
We've got a full, thing going on here.
Oh.
It's smoke rockets. Oh. I'm setting up a smoke shield.
Okay, nice.
Except I think it might just blow up in the sky.
Yeah, they're coming up to the rocks. Now the rocks.
Yeah, they're shooting at me now.
They're on the road, guys.
Where are they? On the road?
Yeah, they're like where the road is.
They're using the cover of smoke.
They're over there. They're using the big tree as a cover fire, pretty much.
Yeah.
Which tree? The one on the right?
If we
the one on the left, the big one in the middle.
Guys, I think I found
the
raid base.
The only tree you can see, pretty much.
Did you?
I think I did. I'm gonna go try to see if it is.
I'm gonna TPR to you, Fantasy.
Nah, I gotta check it.
Yeah, but, like, if it's their raid base, we should go together.
Well, they're shooting inside the base right now. They came from this direction, so I'm guessing their raid base is over here.
Well,
I have a feeling they're coming from every direction right now.
They are.
I heard C4 to the left of the base.
I'm gonna run the wall.
What if your legs didn't know there were legs?
Because they're probably shooting from the front when they can attack from the rear.
They're C4ing our barricades way out there.
Yeah, they're C4ing to the left, to the left, behind.
I'm gonna get into the,
I'm going down, I'm going down.
Or no, I'm gonna see the Fantasy
swimmer
in a moment.
we have a floater.
There we are. Okay,
there's a guy running.
Yeah, we need, oh, yep, yeah, he's going there's behind one in there, we need ladders,
Oh, they hit our tower German with a rocket, be careful, they're shooting at us.
Can someone go get over here with ladders? Base.
I don't have any ladders, so I would have to craft them.
No, we have some. We have some in the chest.
Okay,
I'm
coming
getting
to some.
That side, dude. They're probably just.
We need
sure this is there. Yeah, I'm sure. We need two.
Hacker guy is killing some of the people.
I know.
No, he's killing the same people.
Yeah, he's killing the same. Yeah. Oh, I see him. They're all over there, dude. Woohoo!
Oh, wow, the frames.
We have that raid base.
We have it all down, so.
Oh, really? You do?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm coming. I got two ladders. I got gun.
If German just stays there, that's fine.
TP to me. Fantasy.
Man, I can't see them. They're just too far away for me to render in.
There's one guard to the left. There's still one to the left.
Use a bolt. Let's use a bolt.
I am using a bolt.
Wow. Yeah, I can see them. Whoa, they know where I am now. There's four or five of them by the mountains.
Oh crap, he's shooting me.
Yeah, German, there's still one dude to the left where they were trying to blow in.
He's shooting me.
Near the mountains, there's still one up there.
I saw him. He's on the hill with us. I mean, inside the base. On the hill.
If somebody shoots a rocket right in that group, you gotta get about three or four kills, dude.
That's their base.
Okay, can I have the ladder?
So which way?
I don't have a rocket.
I'm trying to get
a
up. I'm getting shot at.
I have a feeling this is Clint.
Oh my god, I got
where
hit.
Where are they exactly? Because I'll see if I can flank them.
Come over here.
I'm equipping him. I have to equip him.
Put him up here. There's one inside their base. I'm going up. One more.
Oh, they're shooting at me.
There's one guy in the rock right in front of our base.
Somebody shoot a rocket over there. There's four
right.
Five of
them. Put it to the left a little bit.
One where?
Running up top bridge.
Over by the left, by the mountain, by the left on the path, dude. There's like a
guys,
a
there's
lot,
two people here now.
He's down.
There's two guys in front of our bridge.
We have the raid base.
Yeah, we have the raid base.
Yeah, nice. They're killing him. Nice, guys. Nice.
We have it cleared up.
Looking for their...
Guys, they're running. They're to the raid base.
Fantasy, be careful.
Yeah, they're all coming to you.
They're all running to you. Be careful.
Let's take their stuff and then TP bug.
Blow up their sleeping bags or something. Nah. Well, yeah. You know what? They did that to us last time.
Yeah,
do it.
Did.
Should I? Okay. Who's on stage?
I'll do that. I found their C4 chest.
No.
I'm gonna rock
their
chest.
Take it all and TP to one of us. Or despawn it if you can. Something. Don't let them have it.
TP to kill. TP.
Where is it?
I'm
at the outpost right now.
Take all their stuff.
I'm taking all their melons right now.
Get out.
I'm taking all their guns.
Guns
and medical.
German, accept.
I'm taking the melons.
Holy shit! Now you have a load.
German, now they don't anymore.
Guys, be careful, they're all running back.
Extreme. Should I just rocket down their chests?
No.
There's full set, there's a full set.
They're here.
Armor's here.
Get the fuck out of there,
Extreme, armor's here. Guns are here.
Take the important stuff.
This guy, send us all requests. Get back to the base as soon
as
you can.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting back to German right now.
Who should I keep
it to? I have 5 stacks of C4.
5?! Oh my god!
They're back. I have
good job, Fantasy!
Yes, I'm back!
Oh!
Let's go!
Oh, Fantasy!
Let's go!
Hunter, help me up,
Hunter. TP to me.
Let's go! That
was amazing! Hunter,
help me up, please.
That's intense.
That was amazing,
They're coming
Fantasy.
From the door. They're coming from the door. Syntax.
Are they? Oh my god, that's so good.
I got
the
ceiling. I got the
Mama
roof,
loves
Syntax.
You, Fantasy.
That was a great call. That was
extreme,
a good call.
Extreme. Full up, full set of gear on. You don't have full set on.
German, what chest should I put
him
in?
Hey, they did the exact same thing.
Just put in your room, Fantasy.
Can
yeah,
I
back
in
as well.
Welcome back,
Comedian,
to tech.
Accept my TP.
Do you need any medical
hits?
Comedian, accept the TP.
I did. Okay. They did the exact same thing to us, so fair game, dude.
Yeah.
Syntax is back, guys.
Dude,
don't
nice shit, team.
I got like 6
yeah,
stacks
there's
of rockets
outside
and stuff.
Extreme. RPD's outside our base. We got RPD.
That was amazing.
Good
job, guys. That was
they're
so
all
awesome.
Around this base. They're all around their base right now.
Well, what are they
okay,
gonna do?
So now they don't have explosives, so this is gonna be fun.
Yeah, they don't have. You know that they brought all they could for the
RPD. Kill him. They're not friendly.
Oof.
Yeah.
Just in time. One guy was just coming up my.
They're gonna
face
be
right
mad,
now.
Dude. They're gonna be so pissed. Oh,
they're salty.
So mad.
My inventory is filled. I picked up all of the metal, so we can upgrade.
That was some solid strategy.
Did you like?
We can repair
my
upgrade right now.
But actually, I don't
want to
open it. He's just when he gets the base.
That was awesome. Germ. We can't actually get into the explosive chest.
I have an idea. Yeah, back up.
Yeah,
put it in any chest.
Yeah, just put in your room. Spread out the stuff, dude. We don't want all one spot anyways, in case they do somehow come back and get in.
No, well, now they're fucked. I think they brought all their explosives with them.
No,
they might have backups.
They probably have reserves.
It's Catraz. They have a backup, trust me.
Oh, no, dude, the campfire.
My inventory's filled up with metal, so if
yeah, but look at it this way.
We
got rockets. We
can repair everything right now.
Oh, yeah, the fire. Yeah, the fire blocks it.
I don't see anything, dude. We're good to go over here.
I don't really want to go out there in case he kills us. Here, if one here, how about you go out and I'll close the door behind you when you think you can kill him? Or do you want me to go out and you close the door? You have the code, right, Extreme?
I don't have the code because I'm not actually
really,
with you guys, so.
I think that fucked him up.
But I've got a shotty, so.
Should we go back over there?
Here you
talk
go for
about
it.
Because
they will kill
morale,
me.
Though.
Yeah, because we have all their C4 now, so if we can counterattack them.
Quick, guys, get to the C4! Oh, shit.
Oh, dude, one of them was trying to loot the
I'm not
C4 chest too to blow us up.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anyone else.
Yeah, no, I saved
their butt. Hey, they're back!
I totally saved their butt.
They're
there.
Back?
They're
where?
Back. They're
which
back.
Side? Which side?
Front, to the left, where we kind of have that little, like, hill up.
Yeah,
mountain.
There's the little rock, the big rock thing.
Here,
they're behind
let's
that.
Let's this way.
Alright,
I'm
falling.
Is anyone
still on the wall over there?
Alright, they're on the beach. Oh, I just got a headshot. Yes.
You did
gonna
nice,
help you up,
or maybe not. I guess it was just a hit marker noise. Okay.
Headshots don't insta kill.
Who's shooting rockets?
But it didn't drop them either.
Yeah, I probably dodged it.
Is anyone going back over there?
Wow, this Pyro Time kid is so bad. All he does is complain about how this map sucks. And, like, I don't think he understands. There's massive bases and clans out here that are building bases. Why can't he? Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
This map is amazing. I actually love it, personally.
Yeah, so do I.
Well, pretty much because
plus it gets all the cool features.
Yeah. I like, there's been people bitching in my comments that there's too many battles going on and that it makes you run into people too often. I'm like, wait, it makes you play the game?
Yeah. You actually have to get good.
I took someone down.
Get good, dude.
Ah, sweet. Oh, it's RPD, so they are here.
I smirked out the thing, so they shouldn't be able to snap us.
Here,
they
we'll try to
go.
Yeah, are we going back to the raid base?
No.
No
it's too dangerous, probably. Because they're all out front.
If we really want to, we should go there and, like,
the
not frames. Now, but in, like,
here,
10
can you
minutes.
Grab the rest? I don't have space in my inventory.
Let's
I'll cover.
See.
Well, what are they going to use now?
AIDS.
AIDS.
Wow, whoever shot that rocket,
we
didn't
pick up any of the
rockets.
Guys, they still had a full ton of rockets over there, though.
Am I taking everything?
Oh no, we took
them. Yeah, take as much as you can.
As far as I know, I took about 7 stacks of rockets.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh,
wow.
I took all of their metal shoes.
Nice smoke, German.
Take what you can't get out. We can drop it off. We'll come back.
Oh, that was Haruki, the extra one.
I'll get an empty one anyway.
I'm gonna go. Actually,
there's a second guy as well.
Might be a pretty good idea to go back there. They might be trying to rebuild.
Guys, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna rush her with only an AK and just normal ammo with a sleeping bag. I'm gonna try to put my sleeping bag inside.
Right, he can have his clothes.
Yeah, I'll go with you. I'll put all
just bank everything that's not really worth losing.
So should I get rid of this battery?
I'll take
a lot of them left. A lot of them left. They're probably back trying to take their stuff.
They're probably rearming, dude.
I've killed a lot of people by the outpost, so the outpost is clear of people right now. I've killed like 5 people over in this
area
already.
Are you over there, Kyle? Kyle, are you over there?
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm at the outpost. Like,
Our outpost?
Where are they
ours,
at?
Our sleeping bags. I've killed a lot of people over here.
Okay.
Anyone that comes near this area on the sniping out, I have Extreme helping me out with that.
Nice.
Yeah, just don't let him come. Even if it's a naked, just kill inside.
Oh, I know. There's a naked guy with an AK-47 on him, so we got an AK off of him. Thompson.
He
also
was naked.
A custom SMG.
He wasn't wearing anything except for his weapon.
What is that? My
and
weapon.
And his wee quilt.
He was holding one weapon in one hand and the other.
Wow. He's holding his other hand?
Except, Kyle.
Yeah. Alright, we're, I guess
Kyle
we're not.
Except, please.
We're not really attacking. They're probably real.
You're gonna have to move back a bit.
Yeah, they're probably
there's some to the left.
They're probably rebuilding.
Alright. I'm covering that area.
Here, King. Back.
I'm gonna flank their asses again.
Oh, I have to break the campfire.
Yeah, they're
they
problematic.
To the left behind the rock.
10-4. Going for that.
I'm just putting everything everywhere, or am I?
10-4 is
keep it
don't even care.
Who shot a rocket?
Really vanilla chili willy.
Fantasy, TP.
They're making a run to the next rock star.
Yeah. Custom SMG.
See, I was just worried they were gonna distract us with gunfight and they were gonna C4 from behind, which they probably had planned, but they don't
know.
They
tried to,
they
couldn't get
but they got
fucked up. Where are they?
12 rockets.
Oh, I see them. They're behind.
This is the first time I can probably actually say we got puking. Good job, Fantasy.
Well, I'm good at gunfight. That's my main thing. Everything else I'm kind of shit at, so.
Well, you just got a lot of stuff.
No, I know, because we had gunfights up there, too.
Where are they?
They're up to the left by that rock.
Well, honestly, I think it's just the same one dude.
No, there was like 4 people up there still with their weapons.
Where are they at from the main?
Yeah, we weren't able to
take
everything.
On the path by the slope of the mountain to the left of our base.
I have ladders.
Yes.
There's two or three.
Okay, good. Fantasy, you can actually...
He's running to the trees.
I spanked them to now have code locked doors.
They did.
Yeah, but they're probably gonna have them now.
Oh, good shot,
they,
good
no,
shot.
They did.
Did I get it?
Oh.
Did I get him?
That
was a perfect shot, too.
Yeah, but I mean, like, they probably place another one for the roof.
Pause.
What we should have done is we should have grabbed a rocket launcher and gone in and just...
Ginger!
God damn it! I wanted to do, but you guys
no,
said
because,
no.
Yeah, but we would have lost a lot of valuable stuff.
Is anybody gonna try to shoot this guy that's shooting us besides
one
me?
Of them's running across the road.
I just tried rocketing him.
Right, Fantasy, there's some
they're
one up
down.
There.
There's more
you
of them coming
him?
Down. There's more of them coming down.
Fantasy.
Not
there's
where?
One guy
just ignore
exactly
just
top of us.
There's more of them coming down, so if anybody has a rocket up there, shoot at that freaking right over there.
Give me a sec, I'm just opening every cabinet because I don't have any cabinets around the walls.
I think he sees us.
C4!
Did
you
drop C4?
Somebody C4!
Yep.
Where?
I don't, by, to
the,
close
to the
me
left,
on the left,
behind our base, back left.
Back left.
Get me in, blow the structure after I'm
no,
right
he hasn't
there.
Seen us yet.
More
seen
C4,
yet.
More C4!
Let's just ignore him and go around.
Back left, guys. Back left near the water.
Back left, I see where they're coming in. I see where they're coming in. Back left,
two
guys.
Sides,
back
guys.
Left.
You're coming from two
I'm
sides.
I'm gonna rock it.
Take care, guys.
Come on. Back left, they're gonna run at the barricades. I'm gonna freaking shoot them. Does anybody
they're
come in this
back
area
right
with
now. Back right.
Okay,
I'm
so they're flanking.
I'm looking over there.
They're
yes,
coming in. They're coming in the
flank.
back of our base, dude, by the sniper tower. So they're gonna be inside the perimeter pretty soon.
I see.
Well, if they come in, they have a rocket.
Look
it
down. Look it down. Use smoke rockets and stuff.
There's
guys,
there's
as soon
guy
as they come in, I'll just smoke rocket our base. So when they start rushing in, we can just lay into them with rockets.
This is you, Fantasy, up here.
They're not
yeah.
in yet.
We just
tell
they're
me
getting
as soon
in.
As they're in and
oh, I'm just holding.
Oh shit, I just helped them. God damn it. That was the worst rocket I've ever shot in my life.
They're in the base now, they're not gonna go over the base. Yeah, I'm teleporting the German. You might want to.
We are sneaking into their base right now.
Well, we kind of need help here.
Ow!
Yeah, that's why
we're pretty good up here.
I'm leaving the outpost to teleport to you right now, German. So
actually,
should I stay? Well.
Fantasy,
just
you have a sleeping bag.
If you want, you can.
Yeah, I do.
If you want, you can teleport to German. Either one works.
So one of us stays here just in case.
Yeah.
Or not?
Well, I mean,
I think
if you
we
want,
need help.
You don't
we
have
need
to, but if you want to, you can.
Camp.
Fantasy, you're so
helpful. Come on, ladies.
Let's go, ladies. Move those glutes.
where are these dudes?
I don't know where they went.
There's
have
one
a, they have
still
a hole
behind
in
the rock.
They have a hole
yeah.
in the
yeah.
wall,
nice,
but they can't
guys.
Get in.
Fantasy, way to go, dude.
They have a hole in the wall, but
there's
they can't get in.
There's one going up the
mountain. Yeah, I see him.
Mountain yeah, we're going to take stuff again. I'm taking all their HP. Fantasy, watch out for if they come in.
Yep. Not in yet. If somebody wants to get down and repair those walls.
Yep, I'm grabbing materials.
Right.
I'm repairing some wall. I'm putting some walls back. They're only wood now. So.
Oh shit! We don't have any stone.
Place your sleeping bag.
Extreme. If you need resources, you can go a couple of levels down. There's a room with some chests filled with rockets
check doors,
and
check
armor
watch doors,
and weapons
watch doors,
and shit.
For me.
I've got some
yeah,
from the outpost.
But I'm up to the top. I'm at. We're at the
guys,
top.
Guys, they're in.
They're in.
Yep. It's only a naked though.
Which side?
I'm gonna.
No,
Fantasy,
I
have C4.
Back of base.
I know.
Back
I'm up at the top.
Back right,
inside
right,
of the
guys,
base.
Back right. I'm smoking them out.
I wouldn't mind help right now. I'm dead.
I'm C4.
Dude, if only you had like
back.
A spot thing in there.
They're inside of our base in the back where Communion
I know,
they're
back
in the
back of the tower, they don't know where I am.
Yeah, they just
I'm
killed
trying
me.
To smoke them out. I've a couple more smoke rockets on
I
me.
I can hear them walking around below me, but I can't freaking shoot
I'm the one
because...
that rocketed. I'm the one that rocketed them.
They are...
Oh, yep, I see them, I see them. They're behind
They're coming inside of our base right now. They're all inside.
Guys, we're at their alt base. We're at their raid base still.
Watch out, Fantasy. We shouldn't get out of here.
Comedian, they're behind.
I know, I can't get to them.
Back
I can't
in.
Even see them.
I'm taking all the rockets. We're gonna go from
watch
back.
Out. Who is there? Watch out.
There's someone outside.
Whoa,
Fantasy.
Get him.
I know this.
Admins only. Smoke is not in the game. Yes, it is.
He came through doors.
Admins only?
He's one is smoke not in the game.
It drops in better loot. It's added to the blueprints. It's there.
I know. Good job, Fantasy.
Fantasy, guess what I just did.
I'm stuck. I need help.
Hey, right Comedian, now. Can you see? Do you see me on top of the wall?
Yeah,
the
I see you.
Can
I
you come and help
Clint.
Me, please?
Guys, I killed Clint.
I'm not
oh,
dying.
God.
I can't die.
Well, I can't. I,
Comedian,
no, I'm
please TPA me.
I can't die. Like, I'm glitched at zero health again.
Well, I'm kind of busy up here.
Okay.
Sorry.
No, that's okay. But I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 sets of HP on me. 10
C4
and 6
rockets.
German,
keep
well,
I can TP it in the base.
You're gonna be on top of the tower with me, dude, Syntax.
That's
German
okay,
accept.
That's okay.
German, accept.
I'm outside.
Can someone TP it to me and he'll get me back up, please?
Grim's on his way out to start
Kyle,
repairing
Kyle,
walls.
Kyle, can you TP it to me?
I'm inside our base right now.
It looks like there's a naked to the left behind the rocks.
Yeah, we just got all their shit again.
Who's on top of the rock right now?
Got you.
I'm on the rock. Oh, Germans have got
you.
German has got you.
Thank you very much.
This is going a lot better than I thought it would.
We need
would.
To repair that wall over there.
I'm working on it.
No, I'm working on it.
I'm just
I wonder how mad they are.
If we get barricades in there, that
oh, I'm
would
sure
be
they're
okay.
not happy, dude.
I wish I was in their chat with them.
They're coming back to the right again. They're probably going to lay suppressant fire while they try to see C4.
I have a rocket. I have a rocket with their name in. Oh, no, I dropped my rocket launcher.
Yeah, I'm going to go get some resources so I can repair stuff.
Is my launcher over there?
Hey, watch this.
Actually, no, I think that's
a good idea. Take mine.
I shipped the rocket.
Who's coming into the wall?
Grim.
I placed 3 sleeping bags in their base.
I have 2, so.
And I.
Who's getting
the
rocket?
That was I owned the barricade, so.
I deauthorized them as well, so they can't really instantly build back.
Okay, nice job. But put Spike again. Spike's with the thing protecting us.
You might be, if you can probably use their C4, blow down their wall with the C4, the door, and then put a new door, and then just blow up the sleeping bags as well, and then we have
I sort of just want to go outside and flank him. I don't know why.
I know we had that before, but I ran into your stupid bear traps.
Dang.
So nothing's really changed, just in the bear trap magnet.
Yes, apparently so.
I put all the HP downstairs, guys.
Damn it! This raid is going really well for us.
I'm flanking him. I'm in the water right now. I'm going out back from our base. I'm gonna flank him.
There's a naked dude running, and he just disappeared on my screen.
Yeah, he's trying to. Oh, he helped him up. Damn it! Yeah, I see him.
I'm gonna go out through the front door.
I'm in the water.
How you find that tree? I got him. I got him. He popped his head up.
Are you still in the tower?
Yeah, I'm in the tower, dude.
Do you see me?
No. Well, hold on.
Is True Savior saying
I'm in the
Jesus?
Water. He's coming to me right now.
True Savior.
German, I'm Jesus now. I'm True Savior.
Wow.
Wow.
Dude,
what am I? I'm Star Citizen. Wow.
Those smokes last.
I'm Star Citizen.
You mean Star Citizen?
that gave me it.
You're hilarious, bro.
Wow. I think I'm like the pitcher in our base now.
Well, dude, I gotta say, gold star to everybody in this particular defense.
Hey, they're building some weird thing on that. And that.
That's me, the wooden thing?
Oh, is that you?
That's just a bunker for me, because the guy is right there.
Guys, I'm walking on their.
That's just my tiny bunker.
On the road again.
You're walking on sunshine?
I'm walking on sunshine. Their base.
Oh, they have a ladder. They have a ladder. They're inside their base.
Alright,
it's me.
Where?
They have a ladder, guys.
Where?
They're not in our base.
Yeah, they have a ladder inside of our base.
Where? Where inside?
Where?
Who's walking?
Oh, I see it.
Who's walking?
I still don't know where it is. Can someone tell me?
On the back, German. Like on the back side.
Okay,
like,
I'll
second
flank
tower
them.
We go.
I'll flank them.
I'm trying to go and get.
They're not doing anything with it though.
No, wait, I think someone's inside of it. I think someone went inside of it.
I think
they're winning and they're TPing inside.
Wait, but they're not inside our base. Already ran around inside.
Yeah, somebody
no,
check
on the road
inside
the wall. They're inside the wall.
Where? I don't see no ladder.
I'm gonna break it. Don't worry.
You're mad.
Someone's
on the outer
down
wall.
From
it's
the,
on the outer
from
wall.
The hill again.
Yeah, it is on the outer wall.
To the left, guys.
Whoa, rocket, somewhere.
It's me. I killed Badlock.
Oh, nice.
Dude. Yeah, they can get up in our base, in our outer wall right now. They're inside of our outer wall.
No, they're not. There's nobody in here, dude.
There's no one in
yes.
here.
Yes.
There's no
where?
One here. Maybe there is.
Okay, yeah,
ladder's
yeah,
down.
Shit.
That ladder's down.
Okay.
It was outside. You know what they blew up?
Hello, Haruki.
They put a ladder. They like they're inside the wall.
Hello.
The outside
you?
Wall.
Grabber.
The first part they blew up, or the second?
Yep, they're TPing inside wall. They're TPing inside wall.
They're TPing inside our wall, bullshit.
Yep, they're inside of our walls, guys. Where
like
are
in the actual wall?
Yes, the outer wall. They're inside of it. They're TPing inside.
They... Oh, they're in the second level inside. I know what he's talking about.
Yeah. They put a ladder in.
You just got wrecked.
Yeah,
guys,
but well,
I had
30 health left, so I was sort of wrecked. Start with.
Wait, so they're basically cheating?
Extreme.
No, they're inside.
No.
They put a ladder. They blew up and put a ladder inside of our base.
Oh. No, I didn't grab any of that.
If come down here, grab it, and then you can step here. I'll go down and I'll help them with the bridge. Because if you come down here, there's a door with stuff in it.
Guys, I just killed.
Where
them.
Are
they?
They
got a load of ammo.
Shut. Well, they have
yeah,
my
I don't remember
right
any codes.
And I have a couple rockets on me. So that's
I'll
bad.
Open it for you.
We're still, so
down here,
are they
there's
inside?
A bunch of
do I need
there.
To come down there,
oh, okay.
or are we okay?
You have
thank
to,
you.
No, they're teeping, they're all teeping inside.
I'm in the wall with them. There's sections that are blown up so badly that I don't think they can do anything.
Yeah, they can just put a C4 inside of there and go inside of a base. Like, without going
straight.
C4!
Yeah,
is that
on
me? Is that
on
no?
Yeah, that's from my
I just nailed, like, 4 of them.
Nice
job.
Yeah, I don't want to kill them.
German, I'm inside the wall with them. I'm trying to get the flank on them.
Okay, he's outside. You killed them all. You killed them all.
I am outside.
That was the three guys in there.
On the beach? Coast, yeah.
Okay, I see you.
My body's probably in there with a ton of rockets.
Oh! There's two more! Did I get them?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got them. You got two.
You
got
suicide kill. You got Grandpa.
And you got Dragon. There was four of them. There's
three
more of them.
Good job.
Yeah, you got four, German.
Ha! Yeah, yeah!
German, I'm in here defending their bodies now.
Whoa. Okay, good. Loot stuff
want,
and bail.
I want my rockets back. All I want is my rockets.
Wait, they're in the
loot
main base?
Loot down, go.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Wait, they're in the main base?
Yeah, well, no, there is no outer wall where you
do that. Oh, okay, yeah, where I just killed them.
Well, I found where they put sleeping bags at.
Destroy them all.
Who's calling an airdrop?
Do I need to get any medical supplies?
What the
hell? On me.
Dude, someone's still in there with a rocket launcher.
Oh, they get you fancy?
Yeah.
Get roasted.
Oh, they're calling.
I'm gonna go back to... You want me to attack the wall from the coast?
Hey, Haruki, can you drag, Drab in here?
Well, if I die, I'll spawn at their raid base anyway.
A lot of them died by just running on the snapdrafts.
Nice. It actually
hey,
worked.
Hey,
Drab. Are we being raided right now?
Yes.
Okay, fun.
Do I need to get the medical
trying
supplies?
To call,
I have a whole bunch
guys,
of
that's me, that's
me,
that's me. Oh, wow, I'm dead.
I got a load from Clint just now.
German, do you need a heal or anything?
Nope.
I'm
good.
I'm outside of the bridge. Can anyone come outside of the bridge and heal me? I stepped on the snap trap.
Oh my god.
I thought
guys
they were...
by his own creation.
Oh, you guys are on the tower already?
Why do I have two AKs?
Those
what the
Germans.
Hell?
I didn't know German put even more there.
I'm just checking.
Yeah, I covered everything in bear traps, dude.
Yeah, they trap, they step on a lot of them.
Yeah, that's not good for me, though.
I'm literally in the smoke right now.
Where? I'm shooting him in the face.
Oh, I survived that.
How far have they broken in?
Not
far. Just the outer wall, just barely, just now.
Wow, you put snapdrops everywhere, German.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, man.
Nice.
You're shooting me right now, guys.
All right. So, is there still someone in here, Fancy?
Yeah, he was still in the wall.
Wait, are you on? Are you on the beach?
I don't know who it was though.
Yeah, I'm
yeah, just looted Catraz.
Why?
Yeah, I'm
outside
of the I'm right outside of the smoke.
Got him!
Guys, there's one of them on top of the hill.
That's where their base is.
Oh, I see it.
The two?
Like, outside of the bridge.
Nice!
Straight out of
the
smoke. I'm
that's
there.
Me. Nice. I'm killing
wow.
the people in our walls.
Holy shit, Rock. German.
Dude,
GG.
We have a rodent infestation.
We've got rats!
Damn it, he got me! Hey, wait, what's Glavica doing here?
Wait, what the hell?
It's us versus the server, dude.
Pretty much.
Fuck yeah, this is interesting.
All right, we need more. We need more people to go investigate our wall, okay, guys.
I'm sorry, what, German?
German, you know the glitch where you just have zero health? I'm still zero health, like.
Oh yeah, that's funny.
Can someone come and revive me?
Oh yeah, that's funny. Can we revive you?
We've got a worse problem. They're in our walls, so.
Right.
Yeah.
It's like the people under the stairs. Jesus.
What the fuck, dude? I filled this chest with everything, including rockets, but the rocket launchers themselves. This isn't helping me.
German, I put another rocket launcher with some rockets in the tower.
Okay.
I looted Catraz.
Nice. Kyle, where are you?
Well,
can you
German,
come outside?
I'm gonna
enter our walls from the front part of our base.
Okay.
I'm
doing that as well. I fell into a pit of our own spikes,
oh, yeah,
which was lovely.
There's a big hole in our outer wall here.
Yeah, guys, we need to get metal to like repair part of that somehow.
And we need to clear out our rat infestation.
Yeah, we
okay,
do have a rat infestation.
Okay, in my room, there's a full chest of metal.
I'll get rockets because if they even to come through there.
But they keep spawning back in there, guys. So we need like Haruki and I are gonna need to do this. Haruki, if you're looking towards the back of our base, they are in the right side.
Okay, I'm.
They can't get to the left anymore because they blew out a section, so it'd just be a pitfall for them.
The
can anyone come
are
outside
right
the bridge
being
and help
the
me?
Bane of my existence.
Someone go help Pedro.
Because I can't. Right. I can't even kill
he
myself.
He's out front on our actual bridge. Just someone pick him up.
They're calling a bunch of airdrops.
I'm going.
I guess they're hoping for C4 and shit, maybe.
No, I don't want to TP you here, because there's snapshots everywhere around.
They'd be
blowing
in right now if they could, or shooting rockets.
You may spawn on
a
snapshot.
So. I think we've got the upper hand here.
One of them is still to the left of our base behind the rocks.
Yeah, I know. I see him, but I'm covering this back end.
Wait, German, I'm coming.
Damn it! I need a rocket launcher.
I have a rocket launcher and three rockets.
Okay.
FYI, I am swimming right now. Swimming to the hole in our wall.
Earthly Angel.
Who shot?
Nice job.
Me.
Right. Someone's walking near me.
I'm above them.
Earthly right Angel fantasy? Really?
Guys, I hear
when you get up.
When you get up, just revive me and be careful. Don't move.
Yeah, they're heading to the front, guys. They bailed from here. I got myself a rocket launcher off of a body. I'm going
to
come in.
They're heading to the front.
Yeah.
Extreme.
That's me!
The frames.
Up!
Help me, Extreme.
Sorry.
I'm trying. The frames.
Oh!
Alright.
I freaked out and pulled the trigger. Haruki, I'm going to respawn and TP to you, okay?
Where did they get in?
If they try and loot your buddy, I'm gonna blow him off.
No, I killed him.
This is a buddy minefield.
Alright, accept my TP, Haruki.
Well, this guy's gonna
I am right now.
Where did they get in?
Blew them up.
Scooch over.
Who's out across the bridge? Is that our guys?
Yeah, that's us.
Alright.
We're trying to get out of the minefield.
There we go.
Who's still down?
Dude, they just haven't been able to kill me. I'm fucking steamrolling.
What the hell?
This man, dude, I freaked out and shot him. He was naked with a torch in his hand. I should have just fucking pulled out my AK. I feel so stupid.
Oh, there's this guy behind the rock. He's pissing me off.
Oh, God, I just got killed by air sandwiches in the wall.
Who's calling a bunch of airdrops right now?
Coming.
It's them. They're trying to distract us and probably cause as much lag as they can.
Hey, someone's reloading a rocket launcher in here, Haruki.
Go.
I'm ready to light him up with my AK if he comes around the corner.
Yeah, someone's coming around here. Coming, little niggas.
Yeah.
Let's kill him.
For real.
Fantasy, take all our shit.
I am.
He's not coming around the corner, German.
Okay.
Now you're shot.
I'm just there with an AK. If he turns around, I'm gonna light him up.
What? Keep me as hostage.
Dude, it's a guy called the Pro.
Yeah, I don't even know who this guy is.
What?
Hey, I'm being shot.
Who is that?
He's like, take me as hostage.
It's one of our guys shooting
me. Tell him to go away.
Yeah, I realized when I didn't die.
We're busy.
Where are they? I had no idea what
the heck. Come in, Extreme, come on.
Guys, I got the metal frames from their raid bank so we can rebuild.
Oh, that's ironic.
I noticed all you guys down there because I'm about to shoot a rocket.
Guys, we can see where they are.
I'm on the wall.
Slash run.
Germany, ready?
Give me a sec. I'm reloading our stuff.
Nickelodeon's very far from
help,
my base.
Help me take gear off these people.
Some stuff from here as well.
Forget clothing, but pick up like metal chest plates, because that's expensive shit.
Ow.
I lost my AK in
there. You almost let that guy out.
I don't even see you guys.
Damn.
Oh, wow, they had a stack of 9,000 wood on them.
Oh, I almost got shot.
That was probably my wood. No, that was my wood, German.
He's not there anymore.
Okay. Shit, does anyone have a building plan on them? That's right here.
Yeah, I have one on my body.
I'm in a sniper battle right now.
And I don't have a hammer on me right now though.
I have a hammer.
I'm following you, Pedro. Okay.
I see a whole bunch of bags down. Dude, one of them had a guitar on him.
He's playing guitar in the middle.
We win.
Yeah, we win.
Oh, I see a ladder. I see they're coming up.
How did
I destroyed the ladder.
Nice!
Do you have a building plan?
No, we literally just took all their gear from their raid base, and we just left.
Do you have a building plan? Ginger, do you have a building plan?
We have literally everything from their raid base. There's nothing.
Yeah.
They don't have jack shit now.
Well...
Wait, German.
Coming in the wall.
Yeah.
They're where they first started blowing in. I destroyed the ladder so they can't get up.
Okay.
But they keep on trying to swim back.
Oh, what? He just nailed me.
Yeah, he did. It's a good shot.
This smoke is
heavy.
I'm
lagging quite low right now. Am I the only one who's lagging?
I know where he is, too. He's pissing me off.
No, I'm getting some effect, too.
I don't even know where you guys are, so...
They have a lot of there was a lot of bugs. Wait, he's naked in the wall.
Pedro.
He's gonna see those damn rockets coming a mile away.
Where are you?
Dude, you can't see it.
Graham, that's me.
There's so many bodies in here, it's so much
stuff.
Wow,
oh, no,
rocket!
I see the rocket from super far away. I see him. I'm gonna go kill him. Just leave him alone.
German, do you have any resources on you to rebuild this part?
I do.
Fantasy, you see where
keep
you
on following the...
Yeah, I'm gonna get him.
The trail of bodies.
At least,
I'll keep
they have given up on their raid base.
You guys think I'll try and...
Did he have an extra AK on him, by the way? Extreme.
Oh, another rocket! He's shooting another rocket!
I had,
SMG.
Guys, I'm sure they've given up on their raid base by now. Because we literally have...
Nice! Rocket!
Beautiful!
Request.
Good job, Fantasy.
Nice try, Clint, by the way. Nice try, dude. That was a nice try.
Who's naked right here?
Okay, but I still set the base.
That's me.
The hole is.
Good job, Fantasy.
Just putting the stuff back in the base that we just
get
got.
Get wrecked! Somebody shoot that! Somebody over there! There's naked over there.
I'm getting shot at.
German, I'm gonna get onto the top part of our wall and start shooting at him.
Okay.
You guys be careful.
Are we gonna
guys,
point
I have, metal and...
Pedro, I'm trying to teleport
so
you right now.
Rebuild.
Really?
Oh, you already have something pending.
Well, I would say we handed their asses to him.
Yeah, extremely. I wanted to give it to me.
Yeah,
who's walking in the other wall right now?
Yep.
I'm in a wall on the left.
That was great.
I'm behind German.
Yeah, I hear a lot of people running this way.
Left no, GTA. Guys, I'm running over. I'm on the outskirts of the barricades.
Okay,
I have to go over in front.
Where was he at, by the way?
Oh, he was over. He was
across the lake. If you
yeah, he was across the lake. I mean, we and him were trying to shoot at each other for like a half an hour.
Yeah, I saw that. He was hiding behind a rock, though.
Yeah, I know. It was hard. It was a hard shot.
Oh,
he
fantasy.
He's
I don't think
all right, I'm dumping
yet.
This loot I've got
Extreme,
from them back.
You picked up my stuff, Extreme.
No, well, I don't think
I
they understand that I took all their
huh?
shit from
where did you pick up that other?
Too,
right?
So that's
yeah, but
they
only
pick up
have a load of
oh.
shit in there.
You had
like
the same, a bit of the same inventory I had when I died earlier ago. So I thought you picked up my stuff.
Wait, they're still going.
I'm using your ladder to
it was
launch
a
GG. It was just a diversion.
Yeah, air tenters, like, they're still gone. They're gonna try and rape us still.
Good luck with
yeah.
that.
Yeah, but they probably have a load of stuff at their main base.
Yeah,
I have
they,
naturals.
I know.
Well,
no,
look at it this way. If they were preparing for this raid, I would think they were gonna bring a lot with them, and we took it. So that's why they're
no,
probably calling in drops and all this other stuff.
Yeah,
kind of,
yeah.
I am calling in the drops. Like, I find supply drops on their bodies, and I just throw them.
It's good,
I mean,
it cools his lag.
Put it
move.
This way, if they're gonna come with everything they have and we can still fend them off, then they're gonna be kinda screwed. And then we can go
we
after
need
them.
Stone, by the way?
Yep.
We need people to repair the wall because they're not attacking at the moment.
Yeah, we need
I'm gonna keep watch. I'm gonna keep watch on the towers, dude.
Yeah, we have a lot of wood sections that need to be at least stone or something, guys.
I'll get rid of I'll get
dude,
on that.
Get somebody get on repair, I'm gonna keep scout on any up here on the
yeah,
I'll
have
back
in. I'm coming inside
the
wall from
I've gone around through
bridge.
The walls, and
but very tough
I don't
scouting.
See any more holes. I think me and German got them
hey,
all.
Comedian.
Yeah, we patched the holes, right. But a lot of them aren't upgraded yet.
Yeah, I'm coming down with some stone and some wood, too. Oh, we're out of stone. We don't have any stone.
Yeah, I know. We're
no
out of stone.
Stone.
But I have a ton of metal, but I
we,
have no stone.
We have a shit ton down out of our old base.
Okay, well that was good job for
oh yeah,
wave,
we have some at the,
one,
the decoy base though.
I think that was more like wave 3 because if he
alright guys, so we just talked to Catraz and they went ahead and surrendered. They said they just can't build back. Us getting their forward base just disabled them too poorly. Or too badly or whatever, too well. Whatever you want to say. So yeah, we won. Good game, Catraz, all you guys,
yeah,
if you're watching
game,
the video.
Guys.
Thanks for putting up an awesome battle, Catraz Modern BaP. All you guys. If you're watching this video on my channel, make sure to check out everyone else in the description below, like Syntax. And thanks for watching. Thanks. Don't forget to click that button.
Yeah, see you guys.
Bye.
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 Bye.